I see you carry Kane of Notorious Koopa Thief Clan. Have you come here for revenge? To steal back the previous raccoonas?
That was my plan at first, but now I'm more interested in putting an end to your avalanche extortion racket.
Why should you care if I bury a few worthless village in snow? You are a thief, just like me.
No, that's only half right. I am a thief from a long line of master thieves, while you... you're just a frustrated firework artist turned homicidal pyromaniac.
Insolent child. You shall pay dearly for your disrespect. Still, to honor your Koopa ancestry, I will send you to your doom with the beauty of my new firework technique, Flame Foo.
Armed with his designs, I was sure Murray would be able to make some cool modifications to the team van. A frustrated Inspector Fox, having missed me coming down the mountain, threw the Panda King in jail, thus putting an end to his avalanche protection services and ensuring the safety of mountain villages throughout China. My gang and I took a little time off and did some shopping in Hong Kong. Thoroughly relaxed, we headed home to plan our next move.
Okay, partner, this is it! A trip to Clockwork's lair!
We were on our way to the Krakara volcano in Russia. While looking over what little information I had on the final member of the Fiendish Five, I began to notice something. In the four parts of the Thebeus Raccoonus recovered so far, several of the pictures depict a shadowy owl-like figure, which looks very similar to the police images of the mysterious clockwork. Is this a strange coincidence, or is there something I'm missing?
Things first, we've got hostile robo falcons at 12 o'clock, Sly.